This is Barbara and Paul's balloon for Barbara's almost 40th birthday. They're going up in that on a nice, calm Colorado morning.
Your side over here, oh. Not on my belly.
Thank you. Set the fire, and then I say the balloonist prayer takes about 3 minutes. And then we put out the fire. If you get hurt, if you think the fire is going spreading out of control, don't feel bad about it. Just go ahead and put it out. And we won't think that you are weak or alright? I'm just kidding. We used to baptize people, but the little tradition we have is that you say the balloonist prayer, and actually probably be said before we take off.
Yeah.
But we've seen that we are losing passengers. If we do that, you guys come up and see the frayed lines and the patches and the burn holes. Come, this is not good. So we say this a thank you after a good fight. And it goes like this. The winds have welcomed you with softness. The sun has blessed you with its warm hands. And you've flown so high and so well that God joined you in laughter and set you gently again back into the loving arms of Mother Earth. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
And it's very